Why would you say you're proud to be from New Jersey?
Well, I kind of love the state. It's has a lot of everything. It has culture. It has, the Jersey Shore, where you can go to the beach. You can pretty much go to the city, see all the cultural things in the city, both Newark. I love Atlantic City and gambling and stuff like that, so it's great.
The first best thing I like is the diners. You're never away from a diner, and 24/7 you have something to eat or someplace to go. The second best thing is there's so many people and so many diverse set of people. You'll always find somebody you kind of want to. You're never away from, you'll never feel depressed in New Jersey. That's for sure.
I am proud to be from New Jersey, and it is the only state where you can say Jersey. You don't have to have the new in front of it. I mean, you can't say York.
Yeah,
they'll say, what's York? Yeah, you can say, I'm from Jersey. And everywhere you go, there's someone from New Jersey. I don't care if you're in Florida or you're in Italy. You say, I'm from New Jersey, and people will say, oh, you know, I know where Woodbridge is, or I've been to Trenton.
Right.
Yeah, everybody has been in New Jersey at some point.
You got a versatile state. You got the mountains, you got the beaches. You have refineries, you have farms, you have everything.
The beaches in, like, you know, Massachusetts has the Cape Cod, but compared to the beaches here, like, they don't compare at all. And you'd think, like, oh my God, like, Cape Cod, they're great, but, like, come here and it's a lot, one, warmer weather, two, like, the beaches are actually friendly, you have things to do, so just nice to be home, I guess.
I like the way, the style of life here, there's everything is central, I can get to anything I need.
I actually really like the park systems around here. They're beautiful. They have a lot of opportunities. They offer a lot of classes and volunteer opportunities for, arts and gardening.
We have everything you can offer. We have fresh fruit. We have local grown produce. We have barbecue. I mean, we have the shore. We have highlights, and we're so close to the other states that we're still the best one.
I like New Jersey because I like how flat it is. Yeah, it's like you don't have to like walk up hills all the time.
Would you say you're proud to be from New Jersey?
I am a very proud New Jerseyan.
Any specific reasons why?
It's just the type of people that live in New Jersey and how the atmosphere is always different, and the shore is amazing, and just how everyone's so nice normally. And
Have you been outside of New Jersey and seen other states and compared it?
Yeah, I mean, I go to Philly all the time. I'm a big Phillies fan, and it's just not the same. When you're in New Jersey, everyone's always warm and welcoming, and you feel like you're part of wherever you enter, or like diners, especially when you walk in, it's like they treat you like one of their own.